Bronc Home in Denver, fall is a favorite season. Their front yard, a happy place. But that changed when their family dog was stolen. The disappearance of the one-year-old Brittany named Lily left her family devastated.
She was my life. You know, of just, when you come home, that's the first thing you see. When you go to bed, she's there. She was always there, and our life is empty.
Shane Maronk had taken Lily to work with him in downtown Denver and had parked outside this building for just a minute when his car was stolen. Lily was in the back seat.
I looked up, my car's gone. And my first thought was, where's my dog?
The Maronks began a social media campaign asking for help finding her, pointing out Lily's light hazel eyes and liver-colored markings. The car she was in, a 2008 black Honda CRV, similar to this one.
I don't think she's dead. I don't want her to think that. I don't want, you know, who took her. I just want my dog back. I want closure, I guess.
The Maronks handpicked Lily from a newborn litter. She became a member of the family they are now so desperately trying to find.
I need her spirit here. She helped me do everything. I just want her home.